Good afternoon, Greg Schaub from the Live Doppler 15 Weather Center. We are looking at some clearing towards late afternoon and a very nice end to the day. In fact, those temperatures this afternoon should get into the mid-50s. And then overnight tonight with clear skies through the evening hours, becoming partly cloudy late, and we'll see partly sunny tomorrow, as highs tomorrow are going to be towards 60 degrees. So the luck of the Irish tomorrow, that's for sure. Now, we will see some clouds develop late in the day tomorrow, and especially towards tomorrow night. Overnight, we see the chance of some showers, and it looks like those showers are going to be here throughout the day on Thursday. So highs today, not bad. It's going to take a while to get there because these mid-50s are going to be through late afternoon. And then our lows tonight, so you're going to need another coat tomorrow morning down into the mid-30s. Upper 50s to around 60 on St. Paddy's Day, mid-40s on Thursday with some rain. We'll see upper 40s on Friday, mid-50s on Saturday, and we are going to be into the 60s for much of the first full week of spring.